there are long queues and traffic block in front of most of the banks in the capital Kabul because of the money withdrawal restrictions. An individual can withdraw maximum 20,000 Afghani or $200 from their accounts. The banks remain closed after Taliban seized power on August 15. But when these banks reopened, they imposed restrictions of withdrawing this amount per week only. People here say that life is getting more and more expensive and they need to withdraw more money to support their families. However, I talked to one of the businessmen here, and he say that the new regime has a fear of capital flight. That is why they have imposed restrictions. I talked to the manager of the bank, and he says that daily they are handling more than 3,000 customers because of the mess or because of the long queues, or the people are coming daily in the morning to get their money from the bank.
رورت سلم دې او کلنه دلتا اوس ولاړې
نو محمد حسین دا او د کابل اوسیدونکو یم ته تقریبا زه و بجې راغلم دلته تقریبا درې ساعته د موږ چې دلته زه منتظر یم د خپل پیسو لپاره او غواړم چې خپل پیسې وباسم نو په دې خاطر زه دلته ولاړ یم او موږ کور کې مریضان لرو منه خاطر خلک راغلي څوک مریضان لري څوک مثال بل څه کار لري بل کار لپاره خامخا پیسې وباسي نو نه غواړي چې خپلې پیسې په کابل بانک کې پرېږدي نو
Çok bağlayın, ne gülüyor?